The Newscasters. Today's episode, A Ghost Hunt. Featuring Tom Geiger, Lindsay Fry, Evan Hill, and as Melissa Welch, Lauren Wadsworth.
Another great day in
announcements. Some reporters should be. Wait, whoa, whoa. Where's Ghost?
You mean Ghost?
Ghost!
My
Ghost!
Friend.
Ghost?
Ghost?
He's spitting the coffee!
He also took Ghost.
But the coffee!
You know what? You guys, you go out and you look for Ghost. I'm gonna stay here and dust for fingerprints.
Let's go, guys!
I will not stand for this.
I'm having a good time. Shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, go, go. There's no stopping me. I'm burning through the sky, yeah. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic man out of you.
You guys find him yet?
No, we looked everywhere.
Where have you looked? We checked the paper towel dispenser.
Garbage cans.
A couple garbage cans.
Yeah.
Have you looked in the drinking fountain?
No.
What are you doing? Get out of here!
The announcements can't go on without you.
Ghost!
Out for you, Ghost.
Oh,
but who is the culprit?
Geneseo substitute and former high school manager of the class of 1998 Saturday camp!
I would have gotten away with it too if it weren't for you darn kids.